Thank you. This pleases me greatly. I didn't expect to find it this easily. Maybe it's fate, hmm?
Just don't forget the deal, boss lady.
Don't worry. Once I have it, you'll get your reward.
Wonderful.
You're in charge of these men. I hope I can trust you, Jade.
Whoa! Don't worry about it. I know how to earn a paycheck. Well, you heard her. How about you just hand it over? Not bad. Nearly sliced me in half. Looks like I got more than I bargained for. I need to start asking for more money. I'm still getting paid though, so I'll manage somehow. Now I'm only gonna give you one more chance. Hand it over, okay? Okay then. Come on out, fellas. I hope we could do this peacefully. But that's not gonna happen.
Stop where you are.
More company, hmm? You know what, kid? I'd really appreciate it if you didn't barge in here. Besides, what makes you think I'm the bad guy?
You're the one picking a fight.
Fair enough.
Plus, you were talking with Echidna. If she has anything to do with this, then I know you're the bad guy.
Are you serious? Man, this wasn't in the job description. It's not my fault you don't like her. I'm kinda in a hurry. If you interfere, then I'm gonna have to hurt you too. You couldn't just walk away, could you?
No.
Figured. You're an odd one. I'll give you that. It's rare seeing someone with such passion nowadays. I really should have asked for more money. You're pretty good there, Chief.
What are you doing here? Why were you talking with Echidna?
I'm sorry. It seems I can't play with you anymore. Time to go!
You won't get away!
Oh, hold on a second. You! The big guy! Yeah, you. You got off easy this time, so don't go and die before I come back for that thing. Later.
Wait! Damn it!
Are you alright?
I don't think he needed our help.
Ha! Huh. Come on, say something already.
Gray, don't be so rude.
Don't thieves usually prey on the weak? What do they want with you? I apologize. My name is Spiro. I suppose this is none of my business. I interfered because I know the woman he was talking to. Sorry we bothered you. Have a nice day.
Gallant.
Huh?
My name is Gallant. They probably wanted my axe.
They were after your axe?
You've got to be kidding! They want that old thing?
This axe is a replica of my village's sacred treasure.
Sacred treasure?
Since ancient times, my tribe has guarded the legendary axe.
Legendary axe? Not the one that...
The god of destruction once descended to Solom and laid waste to the land. Several true warriors arose to defeat it. The weapons of those men have been passed down as the legendary weapons.
So they do exist.
The royal histories provide a similar account. Perhaps Viper's axe was legendary as well.
Axe? You know an axe wielder?
Not exactly. We fought against General Viper of the Imperial Legion, and his axe was very strange.
Where is this General Viper?
He's dead. After our battle, the axe devoured him.
I see. And the axe?
We didn't want to touch it. We buried it with Viper's body.
Where did this take place?
South of here, in Altura. But why are you asking?
I'm ashamed to say it, but that may be our sacred treasure. It was stolen not long ago.
I'm sorry. I take you there, but...
I don't mean to be rude, but we don't have a lot of time.
Yes, we need to reach the Gate of Eternity as soon as possible.
I haven't agreed to go to the Gate of Eternity, remember?
Gate of Eternity.
I wish we could help, but we can't spare the time.
Wait. May I join you?
Huh? What about the sacred treasure?
True, that is important. But you will need me in your quest.
What do you mean?
I cannot explain. I won't burden you, though. Not so long as I carry this axe.
It'll be dangerous.
I know.
Okay. Well, we've already seen you hold your own in battle. Welcome to the group.
The pleasure is mine.
Up ahead lies a ghost town, which we must pass through.